fence, and we have a bit of a joke about that in London. It's designed to stop the Duke of Edinburgh from getting out. He'd find it pretty painful, because that second strand down, the thick one, is electrified. Now, we're just coming into one of London's best-known landmarks, Hyde Park Corner. It's a pretty expensive place to live, along with Bath, the beautiful city of Bath. Oxford is the most expensive city outside of London in which to live. We're just driving through what's known as North Oxford here. A lot of the academics live in this part of Oxford. Of course, none of the students are here at the moment. They've all gone home for their holidays, or what they call going down. Now just look at some of these buildings down here. Fish farm, the Bybury Fish Farm, which has been there since 1906, and it's one of the biggest in the country. They
probably sacked them, but no, I don't think they can stay there because they're just like they're just staying in obstruction, won't they?
To wash the cloth, because it's very good at.
My throat's just getting further and further away.